Musician, mentor, and simply magic don't describe very many people, but they were the tune of a man from the deepest bass to the utmost soprano. My father, Lunas McGlowan, made the world a better place to live and left a little music behind to remind us all to keep dancing.
Lunas did a lot of things in this city. He was one of a kind. He would, number one, he would bring talent to the city that that nobody else could bring to the city, like a Marlene Verplank or a Marion McPartland, people of that type. And he would also bring in people that, that Charlotte didn't know, but he would introduce them. Lunas was a choir director at our church in Charlotte. Part of our endowment is to make sure that that job never goes away, that position never goes away at the church, that we always have a choir director to carry on what he did. So we're just going to carry on his work. We're not going to let it die.
Lunas was a fascinating man with almost Renaissance man. He had a wide range of interests in addition to music. Lunas grew up in Aden, North Carolina, a very small town down in the tobacco fields of eastern North Carolina, and ended up on the world stage. So his world really enlarged from Aden, North Carolina. And I think being around someone who's had that sort of experience is, sort of enlarges your world too. Lunas is a great genius. He was a great musician, a great songwriter, but his great genius was as a friend. And everyone who knew Lunas well at all felt they were Lunas's best friend, because that's how he affected you. And I think that was his ultimate talent, was friendship.
He loved to be with his family and made all of us feel special. And he made everybody feel that way, no matter if you saw a person one-on-one or whether you were in a group. I think that was a real special attribute.
I think everybody that knew him and enjoyed his music, you know, they don't want it to be forgotten, you know, him or the music and many other things he did in life in addition to the music. So he was just an exceptional person, amazing person.
Walked the walk and he talked the talk. And so a very principled individual who lived those things that he believed very, very much. He loved music, he loved performing. It could take him and lift his spirit and lift his soul.